I got the horse right here, the name is Paul Revere, and here's a guy that says if the weather's clear, can do, can do. This guy says the horse can do, if he says the horse can do, can do, can do.
I'm picking Valentine, cause on the morning line, the guy has got him figured at 5 to 9. But look at Evans half, he waited by a half, according to this here is a telegraph.
For Paul Revere out bike, I hear his foot's all right. Of course it all depends if it rained last night.
I know it's Valentine, the morning marks look fine. Besides the jockey's brother's a friend of mine.
And just a minute, boys, I got the Phoenix noise. It's like his great-grandfather was terrible poise.
I tell you, Paul Revere, now this is no bum steer. It's from a handicap, but that's real sincere.
I go for Valentine, cause on the morning line, the guy has got him figured at 5 to 9.
So make an epitaph, he wears by a half, according to this here is a